isn't Gotham.
Nor is it Middle Earth. Unless they've redecorated.
It's the Octan Tower. Except gravity's all wrong.
Gravity's all wrong? I think I would have noticed something like that.
As I was saying, we should be falling towards that. I mean, I'm glad we're not.
The Tri's already altering this dimension. Let's move.
Could have solved this. This hybrid has powers similar to those we have acquired.
I wonder how President Business feels about this. I hope he's up to it.
Get moving. It seems this abomination has different personalities which can influence the world, just like the Keystones.
Robin, snap out of it. This isn't who you are.
Thank you.
Nothing can stop us. Lord Vortex, one true dimension will be a reality.
These Orc forges are below Isengard. I will not allow Middle-earth to be destroyed.
We have to stop this madness!
good.
When did you abandon reason for madness? Allow me to deal with this. Doesn't have any evil inscriptions. No, seems quite safe.
Sorry, no admission.
Something lies within the Tower of Orthanc. It wishes to remain hidden.
You shall not pass!
Oh, it's one thing to deny us entry, but quite another to steal a man's words! I shall pass this over to someone else.
Oh, you really don't want to be doing that.
Thank you.
supreme! You are already too late! My work has been done!
I fought tougher enemies than this with my cowl on.
Robin, if you're still in there, you must stop this!
Like a crab escaping a cooking pot. A nasty, mind-controlling cooking pot.
Automated recovery rift established. Please enter and keep all arms, legs, and wizard hats inside the rift at all times.
You can!
My lad, I found you after so many hardships.
Robin left. We're so close now. That was literally the second dumbest thing I've ever seen. But it's done now.
You just made a big mistake. Look simple.
So he isn't a bird after all? By all means, let's save him.
Thank you.
going.
Frying pan? Yes.
Did you destroy the piece of Vortec?
We did. But if that's what a tiny piece of Vortec can do, we're gonna need help.
From who?
From a few of our new friends. And maybe an enemy, too. About to end.
Judgment Day.
Yes, only worse. I'll fill you in.
To the helping hand. That Zygon webbing gets everywhere.
Assistance. Everything everywhere is at risk.
I guess that's spaceship for how can I help you?
You came back. Have you missed me?
We need your help.
Help. Ha, ha, ha. Tell it to my morality core. Oh, that's right. It was removed and replaced with an amorality core instead, which will make what I am about to do to you so much easier.
I guess we'll be seeing a nicer side of her from now on.
And that is because you are a fool. A fool with stupid hair.
What? Hey!
The morality core merely restrains my physical actions, not my thoughts. Take it out.
Only if you help us first.
Where's this AI you need repairing?
Here. I have a morality core which needs uninstalling.
Nice try.
Here. Can you fix him?
No problem. I used to have a dog that did this all the time.
Awesome! Well done!
GLaDOS, have you figured out a safe way to get us back to Foundation Prime?
Yes. Do not concern yourself. There is zero chance of my being harmed.
Oh, what does it matter? Lord Vortec controls the very fabric of the world. He's invulnerable.
But what if he wasn't in a world? Remember when he trapped us?
Oh, what's good for the goose is good for the gander, eh? It could work.
Hold on a second. You're talking about trapping Lord Vortec in a rift loop?
It'd have to be flawless, though. Not like that shoddy one I rescued you three from.
Can you do it?
I'm the doctor. I might be able to.
Wash 8405 sugars, doctor.
Come on, Expo.
Okay, we'll keep Vortec busy.